All right, so this, we're explaining goodness. All night long why Callie Hawk has not slept.
Yes.
We're going to get to it. It's for a good reason, though. It's exciting news. We revere her from Bridesmaids, Couples Retreats, Show Like New Girl. You know what? I was going to say Funny and Beautiful, even though they wrote on the prompter. I didn't need that there. Callie Hawk is here. I didn't know you were in Last Comic Standing.
Yeah, a little bit. Yeah.
And was it fun?
It was super fun.
And is it, do you have the preference? Is the stand-up stage more fun, or is acting more fun, or is it all, it's all good?
I think it's all good, but slightly acting is more fun.
Okay.
Yeah.
Because you can inhabit somebody else, or what? Why do you think that would?
It's that, and also it's a more controlled sort of environment, so there are less variables. It's adventurous, but not too risky.
And stand-up, it's all you.
It's all risk, yeah. Yeah. So I like to, minimize the risk.
Don't we all? Yeah. All right, new movie, The Truth About Christmas.
Yes.
We have had people come in for the last couple of weeks with their holiday film and how much they enjoy making them.
Mm-hmm.
Was it here? Was this Utah or Toronto or Vancouver?
This was Ottawa. So
Ottawa. Congratulations.
Well, yeah. Nation's capital.
It's a tour of all the Canadian provinces.
Yes.
How was Ottawa?
It was summertime when we made that, so it was 96 degrees.
Oh, wow. It gets to 96 in Ottawa?
It was so hot, but they did a beautiful job of just transforming it into a winter wonderland.
All right, so what, you know, it was very funny. I don't know if you saw this. A guy who is in a ton of these movies wrote a column in the trades about why he loves being in them, and that even though there is sort of a familiar formulaic pattern, girl and guy don't get along, and then they do get along.
Oh, we don't even have that in our movie.
Okay, what do you have in your
movie? We broke the formula.
All right, good. What did you...
Girl and guy super get along. They get along so well that even when my character's crazy, the guy still loves her somehow.
Okay, well, there's that, too.
Yeah.
All right, so the way she's crazy in what kind of way?
Well, my character is a political consultant, and she's working on her boyfriend's career, I guess, sort of, but they're kind of intertwined because of their romantic situation. Mm. And she thinks she has it all together until she gets a spell placed on her by a shopping mall Santa.
What?
And it prohibits her from stopping telling the truth.
This is really complicated.
Yeah, she can't not tell the truth.
Okay.
Oh. About
in
anything.
In politics, that's all right. Tough.
Yeah.
In
so politics, she has no filter.
No filter in it's, politics and for Christmas.
It's the 2018 holiday edition of Liar Liar. Here's a clip. Take a look. Watch.
Welcome. This is our home.
It's lovely.
Thank you. Oh, I have to show you this. I just picked this up last week at a charity auction for the Audubon Society. What do you think?
It's bad. What I mean is, it's really bad. Like, it should be named Why Cocktails Should Be Banned at Charity Auctions.
Excellent.
Yeah.
I love this. Now, would you want to take this persona to the Thanksgiving festivities you're going to today in real life?
No.
Okay. No.
No.
Really let's talk about this. Jewelry line, H.Crowne, and this is what has kept her up all night. What happened with H.Crowne overnight?
So I launched a jewelry company recently, and it's been going pretty good. And last night, Kylie Jenner decides to drop photos of her new calendar.
There they are.
And on the cover, she's wearing a piece from H.Crowne. So all night long, I've been getting text messages from people, everyone at my showroom, the residency, which is in West Hollywood. They've been texting me and emailing me. I mean, it's just been nuts.
Wow. There you go. Well, we'll tell you, The Truth About Christmas will premiere November 25th on Freeform. Callie's jewelry line, you can go to H, is it H dot dot?
H.Crowne. That's the Instagram page.
There it is. Happy Thanksgiving.
Yeah, happy Thanksgiving. Nice. Thank you. I'm thankful for you guys.
Oh, that's
nice.
Thanks
for being here this morning.